Okay, so Scott has this big ugly wooden eye sticking out of the side of his head, and he's embarrassed about it, people shun him, and he becomes kind of reckless. Anyway, one day he decides, hey, you know what, I'm going to go out and make myself a woman. And so he gets all dressed up, he goes out, he goes to a dance club. As he expected, people kind of point the fingers at him, sniffing and looking at him, and they go, he would not be sticking out of the side of his head. And he saw this was a waste, he decides to go home, and then there's a kind of a space to the dance floor. He looks across and sees this woman sitting all by herself. She's got a big ugly nose. Just huge. And he thinks to himself, hey, you know what? I got a big ugly wooden eye. She's got a big ugly nose, and we wouldn't connect on this. So he gets all the courage he can. He walks over and he says, ma'am, would you like to dance? The woman stands up, he says, would I? Would I? Big nose, big nose! Would I?
Thank you.